Just about a mile down from the house, we have this interesting slum area. Whatever's available, you know, or get exciting. Well, I've seen similar stuff in Mexico, and they use a lot more wood products, pieces from signs, road signs and stuff. But then I think just further on down the road here is where there were a whole bunch of people were making all these cricket bats.
No, that's not
that. I thought this was down to the left. No? Okay.